Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. All right, now our checkers have entered all of this merchandise into the registers. All that's left for us to do is to hit those total buttons and find out who won the big sweep, who'll have that second chance at $5,000. Okay, Eric and Chris, let's see. You got the mystery product. It was Kraft Miracle Whip. That's $250. Let's find out how much your gain envelope is worth.
$25.
$25 there, okay. Now let's find out how much your bonus is worth. Tabasco is worth $50. We add that to all your groceries. It gives you a grand total today of $1,345. Okay, Mary and Carol, you also got the mystery product, the Kraft Miracle Whip, so that's $250. Let's find out how much your gain envelope is worth. $25 there. You also had the mini sweep earlier in the game, so that's $100. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
Okay. Woo!
The super bonus, $250. Now, we add that to all your groceries. Give you a grand total today of $1,368. So, by $23, that puts Mary and Carol in the lead. All right, James and Kim, let's see. You also got the mystery product, the Kraft Miracle Whip. That's $250. Let's find out how much your gain envelope is worth. $25 as well. Now, let's see about that bonus. Let's see about your bonus. Good old Chiquita Banana is worth
$200.
Now, when we add that to all your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $1,368, you're going to get your second chance to look for $5,000. If not, Mary and Carol get their second chance. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,528. Thank you, guys. You are outstanding. And we have some more great gifts for you. Okay. James and Kim. All right, how about finding it this time?
Yeah.
Now, this feels a little familiar, I'm sure, because you've done this before.
Smoke.
Holy smoke. Right, okay, now, there is that $5,000 out there. You remember, it's just waiting for you. It's in cash. You have a minute to find it. Three clues to help you out, and your hands have to be on the money before the bell rings. Before we started, you chose envelope number one. Okay. Our clock is all set and ready. Are you guys?
Yes.
Let's get it this time.
All right.
Okay? Here's your first clue. As soon as I finish reading it, the countdown starts. Good luck.
Thank you.
All right. For a bagel spread, go to this Pennsylvania city.
Philadelphia. Cream cheese.
Go, 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 go!
Run!
The cream cheese in the cheese. The cream cheese. Good. What's it say?
For better barbecue taste, think of the initials.
Initials on a Missouri.
KC Masterpiece.
Woo! KC Masterpiece. Barbecue sauce.
Six sauce. Six sauce.
Down. Four.
Four?
Four. No, four. Six.
Okay. It's right here. It's right here.
Okay.
On your shoulder makes a big bang in your mouth.
It makes a pop.
Makes a big pop.
Tootsie pop, but in your shoulder, it makes a big bang. In your mouth, it makes a big pop. Oh, what goes pop?
Popcorn.
Gum.
Popcorn? Gum?
Gum. Let's try pop. Okay. Pop or candy.
You gotta get up. I'm looking at popcorn. Okay.
Candy.
Popcorn. Where did
that popcorn be? Pop.
So it's on your shoulders, it makes a big bang.
What?
In your mouth, a big pop. It's a bang pop. Bang pop. Bang. Bang pop. 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 Oh! Ah. Oh! Where are you, Kim?
Did you get it?
No!
Oh my gosh.
Oh! Oh, I thought you nailed it!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, well.
Candy or
you got the first two so quickly. On your shoulder, it makes a big.
Bazooka gum.
Oh! No! You
said gum!
You were over there too, and you were in the popcorn because you wanted to go for the pop. Oh, God. Hey, listen, still, listen.
All right.
You got two. That's 400. That means just today, you've made $1,928. Then, we add this to what you made the last time. It gives you a grand total on Supermarket Sweep of $3,280. Congratulations.
Thank you.
David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Hey, listen, the next time you and your spouse are at a checkout stand and you hear that beep, think of all the fun you could have on
Supermarket Sweep.
This is Randy West for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.